Weird bounce, though, in front. Tatar in front, pass, and he couldn't get a stick on it again. It was Austin Matthews breaking it up. Campbell, such a lovely story. As he's been red hot, but Tatar, what a bounce! And there's the start they needed, Tomas Tatar! And it's 1-0 Montreal. They don't have to be pretty, they just gotta get the first one, and they do, off Tatar's ninth of the season.
Yeah, well, Tomas Tatar talked about it earlier today and yesterday that he's pumped to play to the Leafs, and this is a big challenge for them. And this line, without Gallagher, Byron fits in that spot, and off the forecheck, they go after Matthews, Muzzin, and they clear out the puck in front. And Deneau does a good job, gets it in front, ends up hitting a skate, and then goes to Tatar, and he puts it on the empty side to make it 1-0.